cycle.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Je veux des bateaux d'humains.
By royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decided. Not ancient Fiji, there's way more liquor stores. And they lenders. Like these shatter humans' atavistic notions of their place in the food chain. Vigilante fever has seized Port Clovis, making it dangerous for anything that swims.
Come on.
The multi-million dollar Minix, Mama Maybell. Escalates its battle against Fort Lewis. A successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of Sudafed. Wondrous food chain in action. The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian, but only because he wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers, eternally wise lobbyists. Planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion. Thank you. is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water, bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them. Shark attacks, no distinction is made between the guilty and the innocent. Able-bodied seaman, Commander Percy Metcalf. Despite increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant. So begins another reckless campaign of extermination.
Thank you.
occur globally, the likely potential of an attack is anywhere ocean-wide. Shark hunters have arrived. Soon we will see them in action and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my car stereo. To fill the intervals between all the catheter and reverse mortgage ads.
Thank you.
recording of the saved and the damned when a predator is on the hunt. Hunters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half eaten by sharks. The beast of the fleet, Captain Robert Brunklund.
There's your shark bounty.
New bounty, boys. Let's roll out.
The conflict escalates.
It clashes.
Compression à mort pour avoir le nombre de
profondeurs
dans le jeu. Avoir toutes les améliorations, niveau d'infamie maximum et sa stabilité. Si on prend l'intérêt, hein.
The hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet. From Galapagos to Malaysia, sea turtles live all over the world. But only the trashy ones live in Daytona. Thank you. run away to the sea with a head full of romantic notions of dynamiting sharks for a living.
They're telling us they're having some shark-related issues. Let's get some boats out there.
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Concentrations of metals and hydrocarbons in the water show just how much the Gulf has progressed since Amerigo Vespucci first arrived here in 1497.
C'est le dernier tour du recul. Voilà. Sur ces bonnes paroles.